Hello, this is a quick video to show how to import PDF file into Photoshop with layers. I have a PDF file downloaded from Photoshop Express. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag this PDF file into Photoshop. And then we have option to import this PDF. I will keep the default setting and press OK. So the PDF is imported into Photoshop. But we can check that, go to Window and Show Layers. We can see that there's only one layer. So we cannot edit this PDF file in Photoshop. It doesn't work for import PDF to Photoshop directly. So I close it and don't set it. So we need alternative way. We can use the Illustrator. And then I go back to file folder and click and drag this PDF to Illustrator and open it. Now we are in Illustrator and then we can go to Window and Show Layers. And we can check that there's many layers that's inside this PDF. And then we can go to File and go to Export and choose Export As. And then go to Save As Type. And we can choose Photoshop. We can option to check the box use as false or don't check it, uncheck it, and then click export. And then we have option to change the color mode and resolution or other setting. I will keep the layers and check the box preserve text editability and maximum editability. Now I click OK. So Photoshop file is exported. Now we can go back to Photoshop and open the folder. A new PSD file is exported. Now I click and drag into Photoshop to open this Photoshop file. And then we can see that there are many layers inside this PSD file. And we can edit. For example, I click the text and change the text to 27. So this is how we can import PDF file into Photoshop with layers using Adobe Illustrator. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.